What's up, everybody? Welcome to the broadcast. We're playing Child of Light today. Didn't really think I'd enjoy the game, so I already started playing it, but then I kind of got addicted to it, so I thought I'd broadcast it. That way everybody could enjoy it together. Just give me 1 second to get ready, and we'll be ready to go.
Aw, she's crying.
Actually very beautifully painted. Really enjoy it. Oh shit. Got fucking wings.
And so Aurora wandered, the twilight forest far from home, starlight only to guide her, except for a firefly alone. Anxious for the comforts, a family who could not trace her, searching for the sun and moon, a father to embrace her. And somewhere in the night, perched upon a throne in the dark, waited Umbra, the usurper, to snuff out Aurora's spark.
I don't want to go there yet. Okay, then I gotta go back. There's a whole bunch of stuff that I missed. I'm gonna fight this stuff.
Thank you.
Well, I can at least put something on her. Add water damage, some melee. Fire. What's up? Gift from Lady of the Forest, what exactly does it do? Cover the stars. Oh, I just got a whole bunch of achievements there. Thank you. Sweet.
Thank you.
I don't remember what you're going for. Oh, yeah. Okay. Like a booster? Look at you. Aww.
But he shares the same birthday.
Oh, this is a movie?
No, it's a show. Why she does real?
Well, that's what I mean, is it's not real. This would have been a lot more compelling had it been real life. The whole time I thought it was real life.
It could be a real life story. You don't know.
Yeah. Oh, that's cute though.
It's still really good.
Can you get out of the way real quick?
Ah!
Get out of the way. Hey, you're fucking ridiculously cute when you're pregnant. We love you.
Cry.
Look at hey, can you?
Ow.
You gonna make us, babe? You hungry? Are you hungry, Tard? You hungry? What do we have to make? Just make it with the stuff. Sorry, guys. I'll be continuing the game here in a second. Did you really? That's a lot. Yeah. For show. And use that Milano bread, I guess. And then, you can use, oh yeah, use that. That's what I mean. Do we have, whatchamacallit? Do you think mayonnaise would be good on the crust, or do you think it should just use butter?
Yeah.
Okay. Three of corn. Go in there. I don't want to go yet. Deuces. What? Sometime, right? Okay. Got it. Oh, this is gonna be an easy one. leave that one. I still have a lot of that one that you got me earlier. Oh shit, no way. Cool little shortcut. That I wanted to upgrade. Yeah, definitely. Let's see how well I can do against this stuff. Oh god. Yes, he did. I said yes. Thank you. attack the guy that is attacking. Oh no. did not think this game was going to be this much fun. Well, there's a chest right there I missed. Mega Man 3, dropping down through, with the spikes. Two tumbled rubies now. I wonder if diamond, that'd be sweet. Interrupted, bitch. Damage. No whammy, bitch. Is it just me, or is that crow sitting there getting wasted? He's getting shitty over there, man. Got his fucking bottle. Kicking back, fucking relaxing. Great. And these independent games, they're focusing so much on like creative storytelling and just amazing things, honestly. The artwork's amazing on each one of them. It's just really, really good games. This lady. Oh, it's a dude. Jumping yet, okay. Goodness. So many rough emeralds. No idea where I'm going. What am I doing? I didn't explore that area at all. Kind of flew right by everything.
Aurora marched through gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal. No, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
Thank you. Okay. I am. Okay, I'm eating, guys.
Back, guys, I gotta eat.
Yes. Well, you'll be wide awake too, though.
I know,
but I don't. Oh, God. That would work. Oh, my first big one. Yeah, yeah. Who is this girl? Who are you, girl? Three people now? Two. Okay, sister. Thank you.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, good God.
Yeah, we got to go.
Man. Shit. Okay, what do I want to do here? Gotta get there. Oh shit. I knew I should have picked her up. Die already, please. I know they're way too strong for me, but I need to die. Okay. Oh, sweet, okay. We'll just get a little bit tougher here. Good night, bud. Have a good night's sleep. Night-night. Granted, do you know where I put my can and stuff? Is it downstairs still? Okay. I'll go look real quick. Thank you. Counter heal. An okay one. I knew I bit off more than I could chew there. thank God. Okay, that's one down. So fucking toast. Fire, bitch. Oh, thank God. That was close. The lip here. Thank you. Shit, okay. Another diamond I need to... Okay. Need another red one. This is so weird, man. This song, like, if you listen to it really close, sounds like fucking Black and Yellow.
Fucking Yellow, Black and Yellow.
Holy shit, I wonder. I fucking wonder if it is. I can do. Something in here. Got it so long until I can get my slash upgrade. Oh.
Thank you.
shit. Shit. Okay. surprise attack, bitch. Who do I want here?
Thank you.
Okay.
mutant.
I'm pretty good at this. Up. I didn't think it was going to be that easy. Blue. And... No, oh my god, it did it again. Ugh. go. Alright, where is it going? I think this way. Oh my god. What do I have to fight now? Fuck, man, come on. This horse shit.
Thank you.
Shit, I should have slowed it down. There's one down. All right. On that note, I gotta go. I'm gonna have to go to work. I will be back at 7:30 in the morning. If you want, send me a message, guys. I will freaking definitely jump on then and play this for a little bit longer. Because I only got one more day of work after that, and then I'm done for the week. So just let me know, guys. All right? Later.